Welcome to Nuremberg's Christkindlmarkt. Today I'll be showing you around through the tents, grab a bratwurst or two, and even meet the Christkind. A little bit hungry, and I spot a bratwurst stand over there, so I'm gonna head on over. Okay, I'm standing on top of the Frauenkirche, and this is where the Christkind comes and opens with the prologue each year. This is a very traditional Christmas festival. As you can see, the colors down below are red and white, and those are the colors of Franconia. Very traditional, and I got one with dark chocolate, so I bet it's yummy.
I would like to buy this little Luckman.
I'm here looking at the traditional folded golden angel. Now, this is a great gift to give to your family or bring back. It was so much fun. If I could do it again, I would. It was so pretty getting to see the city all lit up, and it was starting to get dark outside. But for now, I'm gonna head back on into the Christkindlmarkt and go grab that Glühwein I was talking about. For now, Prost! It was such a lovely day at the Christkindlmarkt, but now I'm on my way home for Christmas, and I'm at the Nuremberg Airport, and luckily this airport connects me to almost all major European airports, and from those hubs I can fly all around the world. So hopefully I'll make it back really soon, but until then, bye!